we have an overflow of equipment that's been coming in gradually the last year now, people closing down. They've put every resource they could possibly put into their business to try to survive, and they just cannot survive no more. And it's heartbreaking because people, you know, they take their pride in their restaurants.
Unfortunately, I had to give the keys back there because after 10 months of not being able to operate, you can't survive. Yeah, so we had 19 employees that unfortunately we had to lay off. And it's devastating for them, and it just crushes me, it hurts me. This time I had to call him and say, do you want any equipment at a good price? And he goes, no. He told me I'm taking in so much equipment and nobody wants it. So we just put it in storage, we'll use it.
As the pandemic has continued to impact businesses, the auction industry has actually become busier and busier. It's a bittersweet thing for me. As I see these businesses closing, and it's sad, right? It's sad for me. But for us, it's been actually a record year.
We've lost 110,000 restaurants in 2020. That is 17% of our nation's total. We've never seen that kind of loss, not during any recessions, not during any other incident. So this is as dire a situation for the restaurant industry in this country as we've ever seen.
So that's a budget double stack convection of it.
There's people in the business that have been able to evolve and go into a new market. So they're the ones who are buying equipment.